Now, we remember the career of Roger Mudd, a broadcast journalist known for his incisive questioning and tough approach to news, especially in the nation's capital. Mudd, who died today, worked as a correspondent here at the NewsHour for several years. Jeffrey Brown has our appreciation.
This is the CBS Evening News with Roger Mudd.
For almost 20 years, beginning in 1961, Roger Mudd was a familiar face in millions of American households as a correspondent for CBS News.
This is Roger Mudd at the U.S. Capitol.
It was the era of three major networks, and Mudd stood out, covering Congress and national election campaigns, including a famous moment in 1979 with Ted Kennedy and a simple question that left him stumped.
Why do you want to be president?
He was also primary substitute for anchor Walter Cronkite. Among many memorable moments, Mudd was present reporting on the night Robert F. Kennedy was assassinated in Los Angeles in 1968. He called his 2008 memoir of those CBS years The Place to Be. And in a conversation on the NewsHour, he told me why.
Because it was a perfect storm. It was a collection of principled, talented, honest, hardworking, very tough perfectionists who all came together during a 20-year period that had written into those two decades violence, chaos, marvelous stories, terrible stories to cover, constitutional crises, assassinations. Everything that could have happened happened in those 20 years, and we were there with a swagger covering every bit of it.
There was also bruising competition.
Well, the rule at CBS during those 20 years was first we cover the news, and next you beat the hell out of NBC.
Was it?
We used to call it the National Biscuit Company.
But in 1980, Mudd joined NBC, his longtime rival.
I'm Roger Mudd, NBC News, New York.
When CBS chose Dan Rather ahead of him as Cronkite's successor. He later spent 5 years with us at the NewsHour as a substitute anchor.
Our top story is today's trade news.
And congressional correspondent. In one classic Mudd moment, he found a way to sneak in a question to Congressman Dan Rostenkowski he'd been told was off limits.
I don't want to talk about it, Raj.
Okay, all right. Well, I promised I would ask you.
He also contributed essays.
So, did George Bush pull it off last night or not?
He's well remembered as a colleague who seemed to know every one of Washington's nooks and crannies and loved talking about them. He ended his career as a host at the History Channel, retiring in 2004. Roger's wife, EJ, died in 2011. They had four children and 14 grandchildren. Roger Mudd died of kidney failure at his home in McLean, Virginia. He was 93 years old. For the PBS NewsHour, I'm Jeffrey Brown.
A man who left his mark in journalism.